Hey everyone, this is Rebecca. I just got back from going to Music Core today. It is April 2nd, which means it was UKIS's big comeback. Unfortunately, the performance was canceled because of baseball, but they still performed one of the songs, 0330, 330, March 30th, however people are calling it. Korean fans are calling it, you know, by the single digits, so it's... Gong Sam Sam Gong. And today we were taught, we were given the sheet for the fan chant, because every song has a fan chant. And I figured it's not hard, but there's a few parts where that's, I just thought it would be nice to type it up and, you know, explain it. So this is how it starts out, and it's not the lyrics. So this is how it starts. So I'm gonna press play here, and it starts out with the piano, and we're going at the pace of the piano. A lot of people in the crowd were just rushing through it, because fan chants are usually like really fast and loud. But this one is the same do, do, do that the piano has. So it's gong, sam, sam, gong, yu, ki, si, chang, gong, sam, sam, gong, de, back, yu, ki, si. So. It goes along with the piano right up until Eli doing his yo, listen up part. So just so you can hear it, this is how the beginning goes. So, and this is song two. Gong sam sam gong, yu kiss chang. Gong sam sam gong, de bak yu kiss. And then it starts into this. And I'll just do the first chorus too, and this is the easiest part. Story. Just a breaking in my heart. Check it. Check it. Got the hand in the jar. Sorry. Jari. So that's how the rest of that part goes. It's pretty easy. Now, I'm not very good with raps. Can't really speak them, can't do anything with them. A lot of the fan song is rap, and doing the fan chant to it is not so easy, in my opinion. Everyone else seems to do fine, so I wouldn't worry. But yeah, it's just finishing the last line of each one. So let's see how well I can do here. We'll go back a little. So, easiest part. Really, that's it. That's a very easy one. All fan chants are. The only thing that we've been throwing in, and that was just me and my other English-speaking friends, was at the line, don't deny R squared pi. For anyone who forgets grade 9 math, R squared pi is actually pi R squared. A equals pi R squared, which is the area of figure out the area of a circle. So don't deny R, area of a circle. So we've been chanting that at the end when they go, you and I, da 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 da. Don't deny R squared pi. Not on the books. None of the Koreans were doing it. But I'm totally encouraging all the English speakers to do it. Anyways, hope that helps. I was going to do the fan chant for every day, but I lost my paper for it. Luckily, I'm going to Inkigayo again tomorrow. So hopefully I'm able to come up with one of those for tomorrow. Anyways, I hope this helped. Bye.